and we're gonna start off the day with some crop scouting. So if you haven't met him yet, this is Costin, my fiance, and we're gonna go check out some crops, so let's get to it. All right, so these are oats. It is super wet here. We got 50 millimeters a couple days ago and 10 millimeters last night. So as you can see, Emma's gonna make the truck pretty dirty. First node is right here. It's gonna be like a little bump in the stem. It's pretty hard here. So that's the first node. Got a couple weeds. That one slams quarters. There's a little bit of canola here too. But otherwise, pretty clean field, and the oats are looking really good. And I should have worn rain boots. These are not the boots that I should have worn today. There we go, got some proper boots now. So these here are faba beans. What's kind of cool about them is their stalk here is a square, so it's not round.